Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-BT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City's a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
A transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But, even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much, and you'll give yourself anemia. Forming an experiment with hematic grenades might be worth taking a look.
This order is critical, so humor me while I review the details.
time. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Keep on keeping on.
Sam, it looks like you've got some more orders to take care of. Remember, once you get to Port Knot City, you'll be crossing the lake. So you should make any pending deliveries before then. Take a look at your map and figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go.
We'll be right back. if anyone's watching.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
Keep on keeping on
till departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
You may select partial delivery to submit required cargo. Once the cargo submitted meets or exceeds requirements, you may designate the order complete at any time.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you, Sam.
Everything looks to be in good shape.
Thanks for everything.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Thank you.
Battery low. Please charge.
Keep on keeping on.
Okay.
See you around.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Keep on keeping on.
Battery low. Please charge vehicle.
Cannon brig weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, it's Hartman. Your friend and fellow doom sufferer. Our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dunes, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been trying to learn one another to get I wonder what they found.
Thank you.
time in history a human being has defeated a BT. Were you not a repatriate, I doubt it would have been possible. Not only does contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach, your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we may yet be saved.
You've got an empty container there, huh? Feel free to submit junk like that to Bridges. You might not have a use for it, but we do.
advised. Battery low. Please charge vehicle.
Gotta stretch my legs.
Hmm.